Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today I have a brand new product to share with you. I'm very excited to be able to unbox it for you. This is just released from beyerdynamic. This is their new Xelento remote, just second generation. Now there are two versions of this Xelento earphones. There's a wireless version and then I have the wired version here. Without further ado, let's take a look around the box. So we'll unwrap it first. I'll need my trusty blade. Alright, so let's take a look around the box first. As you can see here, there's a nice picture of the earphones. Xelento remote, second generation. Audiophile Tesla in-ear headphones. So this is the newer Tesla driver. Hi-Res Audio certified. And around the back, you have another picture of the earphones with the inline remote control. What's in the box? Technical specifications, and I'll put a link to their website in the description so you can read the specifications. But I already took a look on their website. It's a 16 ohm earphone and the sensitivity is 114 dB. So this is ultra sensitive. You do not need an amplifier to enjoy this at the full performance potential. And it's made in Germany. So let's take a look inside. Beyerdynamic has been around for 90 years plus, so they know their way around headphones. So an audible piece of jewelry. Very cool. Let's look inside. So some information about the Xelento second generation. You have two cables, a 4.4 Pentacon balance. So this is real Pentacon because they actually used the Pentacon name, so it's not an aftermarket like some other earphones and products. And the 3.5 millimeter remote cable, it's a 3-button remote with a microphone on the back. So that's nice. A cleaning cloth and shirt clips. A nice carrying case. It's magnetic flap as well. So you can probably put your music player in here depending on the size of your music player. And these are the ear tips. So they give you quite a bit of ear tips. So silicones are usually my choice, but the foam should also try as well. These are Comply foam, so they're not the generic, so these are all name brand. Comply TX 500 series, so you need to buy replacements. And then you have a quick start guide, safety pamphlet, and then you have a certificate of authenticity with a serial number on the back. So let's look at the earphones first. As you can see here, it's beautifully crafted. Very lightweight. It's got the L markings, so this is the left channel. And then this is the right channel. Hopefully you can see that. So there's a mesh on the earphones itself. So you can probably wipe them down with the moist towel or something. And then you install the ear tip. So the wires, interestingly, does not have left and right markings on them. So, but you can look at the orientation of the earphones. So this is the right channel. So you want to look at the orientation. This goes up like this. And so not like this, but like this. So you should be able to align it the left and right channel. But of course, once you install it, you want to test it first. Make sure that they are correct. And I'll put a link in the description for you to test the left and right channel integrity. Make sure they are correct. So it's because it's real Pentacon, which Sony also uses the real Pentacon. These jack is very, very smooth. It instantly engages as balanced output. So stay subscribed for my thoughts on it. If you like this video, please support the channel by using our Amazon referral link. I'll put a link in the description for you guys to buy these earphones or anything else you want to buy on Amazon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see everyone in my next video. Bye-bye.